Today, two groups of climbers joined together for the University of Montana annual Rock the Rec climbing competition. The contest was divided into beginner, intermediate, and advanced categories for men and women. People were required to compete in both bouldering and roped climbing. The outdoor program staff set approximately 20 to 30 new roped climbing routes and 30 to 40 new bouldering problems for the competition. They had food, climbing, films, music, prizes, and shirts for all participants.
Yeah, there's only a few times every year where kind of the whole climbing community can come together. There's like a few movie showings in the fall, and then there's this event in the spring, and it's just really awesome to have the whole community. There's another climbing gym in town besides the campus gym, so there's kind of like two different groups of people, and this is just one time where kind of those two groups come together.